Meanwhile, police are still looking for a man who they say didn't show up for his sentencing after he was arrested for auto theft. Marissa Yamane has more on tonight's Hawaii's Most Wanted.
Honolulu police are looking for Etunei Lono-Salavea.
On January 7, 2016, about 5:30 p.m., the complainant was shopping at Kamehameha Shopping Center when he observed a Toyota Tundra that he had just reported stolen on December 26, 2015. He approached the vehicle to check the license plate and realized that that was his vehicle. He observed a young local male sitting in the driver's seat and confronted him and called the police at the same time.
Lono-Salavea was arrested for auto theft. He's now wanted on a $50,000 warrant for not showing up for his court hearing and sentencing.
He doesn't have a local address and no prior convictions.
If you know where Etunei Lono-Salavea is, call Crime Stoppers at 955-8300. Marissa Yamane, KHON 2 News.